We are working to get more information tonight on a fire investigation at a DeKalb County home where two people died. You can see just how much of that home is charred and damaged. This video from Cohassett Lane, not too far from Flatchell's Road. Crews got to the scene just after 3:30 this morning and began to attack that fire. Right now, officials have not said what they believe caused the fire. We'll, of course, bring you any updates as soon as we learn more. Well,